I'm too cool for the rules, baby, get off of me. Never need no push, I do it all for me. Keep a couple real hitters, got them on call for me. Money moving, got it in the market. Where it-
What's crack-a-lacking? Welcome to another vlog. It is still Wednesday, Thanksgiving's Eve. I'm Sarcas. Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, consider subscribing. I'm a daily vlog, but I only post on Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. If you're into everyday regular shit, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcas vlog.
Thanksgiving festivities starting off early. The helicopter hit a helicopter and they hovering over there. Something happened. Like, yo, why people don't go inside? It's hovering over there. I took that citizen app off my phone because that shit's scary, bro. If I had it, I probably could see what's going on. But that citizen app, that shit's scary, bro. How many of y'all got that on? That shit's scary. Well, I'm in New York. That shit's scary.
8 hours later.
What up? About to leave the house. I'm Thanksgiving ready.
Patchy pulls himself together. Let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
What up, people? Happy day after Thanksgiving. It's early. I'm off. I'm just gonna run a quick errand, and it's not an errand, I'm just running out.
First I said that I love you and you ain't say that shit back. It's kinda hard to just trust you when both your feelings don't match. Got me showing less emotions, I don't wanna get attached. Once I give you my word, I swear it ain't no going back. Once I give you my heart, you better keep that shit intact. Instead of assuming no words, girl, I'm just here stating facts. You want me to take you back, I want you to take me back. You want me to take you back, I want you to take me back. So tell me, is you gon' ride out when the chips fall?
What up? Friday, long vacation weekend. I'm watching the Halle Berry movie on Netflix. She was an MMA fighter, now she's working her way back. Son came back into her life, she, you know. So far, interesting. Still Friday. So I just finished, babes. Leftovers, I had some for breakfast and I ate, you know, I warmed up everything. So yeah, I don't do that warm up. Mm-mm. I warmed up I did warm it up again for a short amount of time. But the first time I warmed up in the air fryer. You warm it up in the air fryer? Girl. But anyway, so I had some for breakfast and I just finished that. So if I'm hungry, it's 2:05 right now. If I'm hungry later on, then that's my mother's leftovers. I don't have it today. That'd be tomorrow. And that's it for Thanksgiving Fool.
I said that I love you and you ain't say that shit back. It's kinda hard to just trust you when both your feelings don't match. Got me showing less emotions, I don't wanna get attached.
I had some for my breakfast. Yes, son. What? I'm watching Sex Education. Oh, today I watched them. What's the movie? Bruised. With, pause this. Halle Berry. You know, when I watch a movie or even during, I look up, you know, what people saying about it and stuff. And you can't bank on going off people's review. Because they gave it a 6 point, 5 point something, blah, blah, blah. And it was like how, I mean, she wrote it and directed it, starred in it. And someone critic was like, oh, the movie wasn't worth her, it's like, but like beneath it, like, bitch, she wrote it. The fuck? She must not. She wrote the shit and directed it. It's beneath, bitch, if that's what she wanted to do, the fuck? Again, it was no story you've never heard before, like something, oh my God, I could have wrote that. I'd be like, oh yeah, that's what happened, that's what happened. But I liked the characters, saw some new faces. Again, there's no story like, oh my God, but it's nice to, yeah, it was all right. It's nothing, again, it's nothing like, oh yeah, a must see. Like, if you want to watch it, watch it. It's all right. If you gotta go out of 5 stars, I mean, maybe out of 5 stars, I give it a 3.5. To some of that may be low.
School uniforms will be introduced on campus for next week. They are compulsory and it's non-negotiable. We're also cracking down on jewelry, piercing, hair dye.
Focus. Third season of Sex Education.
Intentions will be delivered if you don't abide by the rules. Doing regular shit.
8 hours later.
So, I'm gonna close out this vlog. I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It may be a little bit short, but hey, it's the holiday weekend. Yeah, I had to pick up the camera a lot, but hey. About to enjoy the rest of this week. It is Saturday. I love long weekends. It's 9:41 on a Saturday morning. Just want to pop in here and wrap this up. Y'all are amazing. Thank you again for your support. I really appreciate it. Catch y'all in the next vlog.